So I'm here in Little Bay, Jamaica, in the southwest corner of Jamaica, and it's not my first time here. In fact, I've been right here many times, and Little Bay Villas has always been this place where I come to escape and go on kayaks and go off on the reef, go up on a mountain and do all these, go to the Blue Hole, do all these things. But my mission's a little different this time around, and what I mean by that is several months ago, I was diagnosed with a chronic syndrome. It's not going to kill me, but there's no cure or whatever. Anyway, so my life has really changed to one of healing, and my life back home in beloved Vancouver is one of a lot of medical appointments and that sort of thing. So I've come down here on a little healing vacation, and because I'm this time I'm not going up on the road, going on the adventures, although I went to a soccer game with one of my pals' soccer team, which was great fun. But since I'm not really going many places, I decided to make a little video postcard series to show you some things that I love about here at Little Bay. And, you know, a couple years ago I did the Jamaica Scheme podcast, 10-part audio podcast that really captured my first impressions and so on. But this time I'm going to show you a bunch of little practical bits and pieces, because what I'm hoping is one day many folks can come down and visit me here, or come down and enjoy the bounty and this awesomeness, right? I'm right now, first thing, because you got to have a sign. I've made a stool out of a red stripe case, like one does, a piece of wood from that palapa over there that the storm brought down, and some paint delivered by a guy on a motorcycle, and I'm almost got a sign. I'm hoping to take you to Bob Marley's cabin, show you a few things to bring, show you how you'll get fed, show you where you'll get your kayaks, just stuff like that. Just share the stories that I'm always telling you anyway. So won't you come along? I hope so.